breaking news. There have been rumors of two bullies going around throwing insults at an innocent kid on the street. Luckily, we have some video proof. Take a look.
Oh, hey. Who are you?
I am Dark Sue. And you're ugly.
Wow, that hurt.
You think that was bad? Your clothes don't even match, you buffoon.
Hero, I come to save you.
Hey, I like you guys. How are you?
I think she's gonna...
Hey, you have something on your shirt.
I do, where?
You guys would be a delight to have in class.
You smell
funky. You smell nice. Your face reminds me of a sunny day.
Your face reminds me of boy.
You guys, I like your outfit.
You look nice today. You deserve a cookie.
Ooh. Oh, come on, you guys. You guys look pretty. I'm just like confetti.
The world can be a nasty place. You know it, I know it, yeah. We don't have to fall from grace. Put down the weapons you fight with and kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Kill them, kill them, kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Kill them with kindness. Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead now.
Do you know what I love about the hero in that story?
What's that, Ian?
Oh, I'm about to tell you. He killed those bullies with kindness. You ever see something like that?
Never.
I'm sure you haven't. We have so many kind people that we like to thank at our school this Wednesday at Blue Ribbon Week Assembly.
Students and teachers, we want you to think of a friend, staff member, or teacher who make a positive impact at our school.
Your mentorship teacher has a QR code that will take you to a nomination form. Nominate someone who makes GM a better place with the hope of them winning a Blue Ribbon Award this Wednesday.
It's up to you, GM, to
spread kindness like confetti.